In this video, we're going to show you how to use a computer for your telemedicine visit. These instructions are for patients with a MyChart account. You will need a computer with a front-facing camera, an account in MyChart, and to download Zoom. If you don't already have one, go to mychart.uwmedicine.org to sign up for a MyChart account. To download Zoom, go to zoom.us/download. Click on the Download button under Zoom Client for Meetings. Choose to run Zoom if prompted. You can open Zoom to test your camera, microphone, and speakers and become familiar with the controls. Create a quiet space for your telemedicine visit. Give yourself at least 15 minutes to set up and get connected. Make sure your device is plugged in or fully charged. Sit in a quiet space with good lighting. If you can, find a private place for your visit. If there are other people nearby, you can use headphones for privacy. When it is time for your appointment to begin, go to mychart.uwmedicine.org. Sign in to MyChart. If you forgot your username or password, click on the link Forgot Username or Forgot Password to reset your account. Use the Begin Visit button in your MyChart account. Click Begin Video Visit. This will start Zoom. If you don't have a MyChart account, you will be sent a link for your appointment. Simply click on the link to start your visit. Zoom will ask for your name. Enter your first and last name. You might be placed in a waiting room while your healthcare provider gets ready to join. It may take a few minutes for the provider to join. Please stay online. Thank you for your patience. When your provider joins the meeting, connect the audio. We advise using your computer microphone and speaker for audio. Choose Computer Audio and click Join with Computer Audio. To choose your microphone and speakers, click the tiny up arrow next to the mute icon in the lower left of the Zoom screen. Click this to see a menu of options. Select your computer microphone or speakers, or if you have headphones with a microphone, you can choose those. If you are using your phone for audio, choose Phone Call and a list of numbers will appear. Pick any number and call on your phone. You will be asked to enter the meeting ID. Enter the number listed in the meeting ID section, then press pound. Enter the number listed in the participant ID section, then press pound. Or just press pound to continue. On your computer, click inside the Zoom window for the Zoom meeting control toolbar to appear. Make sure your microphone and speakers are not muted. Make sure your video stream is started. You may need to click Start Video on the toolbar. You are now ready to start your visit. If your provider has trouble seeing or hearing you, they may call you at the phone number you gave when you set up your telemedicine visit. Please keep your phone nearby in case this is needed. If you need help setting up Zoom, call our UW Medicine Service Desk at 206-520-5100. To learn more about telemedicine at UW Medicine, please visit our website, www.uwmedicine.org/virtual-care.